Hello guys, I made a new Odyssey channel. If you could follow it, I would really appreciate it. Link is in the description. The new version of MMJR has been released, and I had to test it, of course. The game we are going to play today is Wii Sports Resorts. As you can see, the settings have changed. You can now change settings while playing a game, and there are a lot more options. To play Wii Sports Resort, I'm going to enable motion emulation so I can use my phone gyroscope as a Wiimote. Because I am playing in portrait mode, you can see the bigger version of the game in the bottom right. The game has been set up, let's go. You can add a joystick as well, if you prefer that instead of tilting your phone.
Okay everyone, warm up!
Let's play some ping pong. It's my favorite sport in this game and I play it a lot on my real Wii. You could use a joystick for motion as well, but that isn't very fun. I'm going to use my phone. For some reason, the motion controller are made for horizontal mode. I hope they will fix this in a future update. It's very hard to play like this, but I am going to try my best. Oh no, at this rate he is going to beat me. Let's try to win. For fuck's sake.
0-3.
Damn it, he is just too good. Finally scored a point. Hope I can win now.
Four.
5 for the win.
Well, shit, he beat me. Let's play with swords now. That was surprisingly easy. He wasn't even doing anything. Let's play Island Flyover now. Thankfully, we can play this mode in landscape. Stupid tutorial. I already completed this game. Let me play already. Let's go to the volcano. There's some pretty interesting stuff there. Did you know I have a Discord server? That's right. It is almost 100 members and is growing fast. If you want to stay up to date with my content, then consider joining my server. Oh shit, I crashed. Let's go to the golf island now. If there is any game or emulator you want to see on my channel, then please say it in the comments. I would love to hear your suggestions. There is an Easter egg here. If you listen closely, you can hear Mario dying. Well, that was it for this video. If you enjoyed it, then please like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you next time.